We've got the kids from King City Secondary School here today working with us. It's their second visit to the Nature Center over the last month. And today, this morning, specifically what you've seen has been our new climate escape theme program.
Well, we're learning about weather change and the effect that greenhouse gases have on our atmosphere. So we did a nice activity outside to start off the day, and it was more of like a getting us moving kind of thing.
And then we come inside for a brief sort of slideshow, which talks about local and global impacts related to climate change, really trying to highlight local ones, given that these kids are within Lake Simcoe watershed. And then we get into the fun escape room themed puzzles of the program.
You learn a lot more just being in a different area than, you know, where the school's from and even where I personally live. It's a different area, it's a little more open. And it gives you a, you know, perspective on how, even though it's, you know, a 30-40 minute drive away, it has the same problems. It's a, you know, a whole national thing. It's not a small area. It's not just the north, the south. It's the entire country.
So I'll definitely be more aware of what's happening around our planet, around our country. Just like trying to make the earth a better place.